After Animal and Sam Bahadur's box office clash, the two major upcoming much anticipated films Donkey and Salaar are next in the line for a direct clash at the box office. Both Donkey and Salaar are two of the much awaited films of the year, starring Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan and South superstar Prabhas. The advance booking of both films are now open, and as per the latest reports, it is believed that Prabhas starrer Salaar is an edge below Shah Rukh Khan's Donkey in terms of their overseas advance bookings. Donkey advance booking collection. As per industry tracker Sacnil, Rajkumar Hirani's film Donkey, starring Bollywood megastar Shah Rukh Khan, has reportedly sold more than 1.46 lakh tickets by Monday, which are worth around Rs 4.54 crores for its Hindi shows. As per the portal, the film had witnessed the most bookings in Delhi, Maharashtra, West Bengal, Telangana, Karnataka, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Jammu Kashmir. Salaar advance booking collections. On the other hand, Prashant Neel's film Salaar, starring Prabhas, is trailing behind SRK's Donkey in terms of the advance booking collections. As per the portal, Salaar has reportedly sold a total of over 1.56 lakh tickets worth around Rs 3.74 crores by Monday morning. Most of the tickets were sold in states like Karnataka, Kerala, Maharashtra, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Madhya Pradesh. Meanwhile, the buzz around both films is unmatched. Both Salaar and Donkey have been trending on social media days ahead of their release. The competition between Donkey and Salaar is getting tougher and fierce with days.